getting such an advantage in the very beginning. Actually, can't go and get the 120 as soon as my pieces start to merge. I have to wait for them to actually fully merge. Actually, I've noticed, oh, murder matter. I don't care about the names too much, but I just don't want them to be bad showing up in the leaderboard. Taking a tighter path. There's so many more players bigger than me. I got to 2K there on that block, but there's 17 other players above it, and I have to stay away from anything that's above 8K or even 16K for that matter. I know how to play the game, but it's 8K now, but now I only have two blocks. They're the two biggest ones. Oh, I have to stay away from that one. Luckily, I was able to get the 2K. I'm going to make some good games from now. Now, I got some pretty bad games earlier, but I'm hoping to get some good games. Actually, I was able to get the 33K. Now I'm not the top player anymore, since we have one player bigger than us. What? 66K, now I'm bigger. Now the 33K is trying to run away. Okay, I'm no longer the only player that's 131K. No way! How am I at 262K for some reason?